sick leave at that time.
Why didn't you die if you were sick?
Oh my God.
You haven't said anything about the verbal exchange between Nabilah and Nandala.
Actually, we have opened the file against Honorable Nandala Mafabi, and the file will be ready in due course.
So what are you charging him with?
Several cases, including encouraging sick people to die, use of violent language, and malicious damage to property.
But Nabilah has not filed a case. So how come you're already handling it?
We are just on standby. We are ready for a time when Nabilah will bring the case. In case Honorable Nabilah does not bring the case, we shall also charge her for conniving with a suspect to hide the case.
Councillor Ssegirinya has complained that you use a lot of force and violence when arresting him. Why?
Contrary to what the media usually portrays, our relationship with Councillor Ssegirinya is actually very good. Whenever we are arresting him, he's calm, he's friendly. It is only until we tell him that, Ssegirinya, by the way, you are going to speak English in police, that is when problems start. He puts up a spirited fight. And if you give him a small gap, the way he disappears, you might think that you are watching Usain Bolt or Dorcas Nzikuru. To other situations in the country, there are some unscrupulous Ugandans who have started giving Mukama na Yamba to our Bazungu community, and it is causing problems. You must understand that the Bazungu have different levels of immunity, and Mukama na Yamba is beyond their strength. That is why you see they have started doing things that enter the Guinness World Book of Records. What you see there is a transformer that is overloaded with electricity due to high voltage, and this can be dangerous to electronic appliances. Early investigations show that this is being done by opposition supporters in Najjera, but we shall arrest all of them. This is not how we welcome visitors into our country. Elsewhere, there is footage that has emerged of a man in a dangerous situation with a woman. Given that the woman in the picture is above 18 years, there wouldn't be a problem. But our issue here is there is no gender equality. One gender is clearly bigger than the other. Our investigations show that the man in the picture is a former bouncer who has gained weight because gyms are closed. He lives in Nansana Kumasitowa. We are charging him with several cases which include attempted murder, treason, torturing the common man, in this case a woman, and being a weapon of mass destruction. We also encourage our girls, please stop listening to motivational speakers who tell you you can carry anything. It is not true. In Uganda, abatategera olulimi oluzungu, waliwo bannayuganda ab'ettima abatandise okunywesa abazungu Mukama n'ayamba. Kye mulina okumanya, abazungu naffe waliwo enjawulo ntonotono mu musaayi. Musaayi gwabwe si ng'ogwaffe, era ebyokunywa nga Mukama n'ayamba bambi by'amaanyi nnyo eri abazungu, era bitandise okuleeta ebizibu ng'ebyo bye mulaba. Ekyo ky'olaba awo kiringa transforma ey'amasannyalaze nga erina amasannyalaze kati nga mangi mayitirivu, amasannyalaze agasobola okutuusa obulabe ku bantu n'ebyo ebintu ebikozesa amasannyalaze nga TV oba remote ne pakoleeta. Okunoonyereza kwaffe kwatulaze nti bino bikolebwa abantu ababeera e Najjera, era bona tugenda kubakwata, kuba eno si engeri gye tugenda okutunda ebyaffe ebyobulamuzi e Uganda. Ekirala, waliwo akafaananyi akafulumye aga omusajja n'omukazi mu mbeera etiisa. Oyo mukazi gw'olaba oyo mu kafaananyi ayinza okuba ali waggulu w'emyaka 18, naye ffe tulaba nti tewali bwenkanya. Mu kunoonyereza kwe tukoze, tukizudde nti omusajja oyo yali mu kifaananyi yaliko bamusa oba omukuumi akozesa ennyama oba ekifuba. Yafunye weight oba obuzito obwo bw'olaba olw'okuba takyagenda mu jiimu ezisinga zonna nzigale. Abeera Nansana ku masitoowa. Tugenda muvunaana emisango egiwerawerako nga okugezaako okutta omuntu, okulya mu nsi olukwe, okutulugunya omuntu wa wansi naddala omukazi, ne omusango ogw'okubeera ekyokulwanyisa ekisobola okusaanyaawo ensi yonna. Bambi abawala baffe tubakubiriza, tubagamba nti mulekeraawo okwepika ennyo nga mulowooza nti musobola okusitula buli kimu. Bambi mujja kufa bwereere.